engines on the island of Sodor are working hard to deliver goods and passengers to their stations on time. Ever since the incident with Thomas, it became more hard for them because they had to deliver as well as Thomas's work, as well as their own work. They knew they didn't like it, but they had to deal with it several on their journeys. But the engines don't mind the heavy work and the extra work. But roughly at times they get tired, so. So Top and Hat is thinking of bringing in another ninja to help out. One day, Sir Topham Hatt came to the sheds. He had a very important announcement to make. I know you all been aware of Thomas's accident, and now I know that you've been trying to deliver most of your work as well as Thomas's work, which I appreciated. Now it came to the conclusion that we need another engine. And I decided to see if he could able to find an engine, but the workshop's manager haven't told me yet if it's gonna be a diesel or an engine. But he'll be arriving tomorrow. And James, I need you to go at Never Sheds to introduce the new diesel and tell him what his first job is.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. I'll do my best.
James was happy. He knew that this was a very important job for a splendid engine like him. But he soon started to brag about it.
Soon, the engines are starting to get very annoyed by this, but James didn't hear or didn't listen to them, so he fell asleep at once.
Soon, the next day had came, and James was waiting at the station to see the new engine. Soon, he saw a shape like diesel that was compared to Boko and Bear. Soon, the diesel came to Navid Station to introduce himself.
Are you the new engine that Sir Topham Hatt had told us about?
Yes, sir. Let me introduce myself. I'm Diesel D199. I could see that this railway is full of steam engines, but I don't like steam engines because I, as a diesel, I'm more retribution.
Soon, Sir Topham Hatt arrived at the Navford station.
Welcome to the Northwestern Railway, D199. I am Sir Stephen Topham Hatt. Now, as you can see, this is a really busy railway, so I need you to collect the express and deliver it
to the next station. Yes, sir. Now I'll show you how a true diesel takes the express. This is a railway, whether so top and have respect steam engines or diesels. The diesels, like you, he doesn't appreciate them because of the takeover and stuff. So you better stop that and then go get the express. But James was getting mad at this. Soon, he wouldn't let his anger get the better of him. Soon, he decided to don't get involved. D199 didn't reply. He just went to collect his train. Soon, he arrived at the station. Soon, D199 went along the line, spending with the express coaches. He was making excellent timing. Soon, he went to the next station at the end of the line. Now I'll show those steam engines how a true diesel can pull this express train. Alright, D199, so Top Bunhead has told us that we need to take a freight train from Nafford Station to Miller. A freight train? But freight trains are not for an imported diesel like me. Oh, come on, it won't do that much harm for you. Soon, D199 arrived at the station, still very cross, but he had to take the train over with. But he was very lazy, but he went on a turntable, so he had to face backwards to collect the train and pull the train to Miller. Driver, I don't want to take this train because this is very unreliable for me, and I always hated trucks over at the mainland. Oh, come on, D199, it's the top of hat's orders, whether you like it or not. Soon, the trucks heard what D199 said about them. Soon, they decided to make a plan to pay him out. Soon, they whispered it to the others. Soon, he started to take the train, but he noticed that the trucks were holding back. Due to what he had said about them, they hold back, until D199 got very mad. Hold back! That said, I'm not taking the train, whether it's the top of hat likes it or not. I'm not taking any trains.
Soon,
Edward was called to take the train off to Miller Station, but D199 stayed at Deford Station because Sir Topham Hatt had to talk to him. Sir Topham Hatt came to see D199. Listen to me, no matter what diesel or engine or steam engine, they always do work without fuss on my railway. And you're an engine who is a lazy. And I do not accept that type of behavior on this railway. And I heard from the other engines that you talk about revolutionary of diesels. Now, I have no choice but I have no choice but for you to go back to your railway. But maybe in the future, you might get a second chance. But you must mature and change your behavior. D199 didn't reply. Soon, he left to go back to his railway, and Sir Topham Hatt was watching him leave to the mainland.